What was your former profession?
Oh, MMA fighter.
How long did you do that for?
13 years.
And when was your stroke?
December 12th of 2017.
And what kind of stroke did you have?
Brain bleed, yeah, my complete left side.
And when did your pain, your stroke pain start?
Two and a half years after the stroke, and the pain was excruciating, intense pain, nerve pain.
Has that pain ever gone away?
No.
You have it every day?
Oh, yeah.
Where do you have it right now?
In my calf and in my lower back and hip. Like your body trying to wake up, like when your foot's asleep, but sharp stabbing pins and needles, but all the time. But like way worse than when your feet are asleep. I'd say like 10 to 20 times worse. Oh yeah, severe pain. Oh, that left calf never goes away.
And what's the minimum amount of pain that you have on a scale of 0 to 10?
7 in the calf.
And it gets worse than that too?
Oh yeah.
Have any drugs been able to take the pain away?
I've had Botox in my forearm and in my calf, and that's supposed to numb it completely, and it never did anything. They've given me 1,000 milligrams of hydrocodone, and that never even did anything. I don't feel on my left side. I feel pain and extreme cold or heat. No pain. Feeling like tingling. And like, almost like relieving, like release. Like my left side's relaxing.
Is your pain any different than it was before the infection?
Yeah, actually it is. I feel the pressure way up over my left leg, but it's like I feel it. Not like pain, but like I just feel that it's there.
So that 7 out of 10 pain in your calf, it's not there?
Not right now.
So that's the first time you haven't had pain there in over 2 years?
Yes. I just feel like everything's relaxing. My back's not even hurting. I can hear the echo in my left ear even. As soon as I started going in, the pressure in my head was like, I felt everything just starting to kind of just like my body was relaxing. Like everything seemed so foggy all the time. And I don't know, it's not like that fogginess. Like, there's no pain in my calf right now at all. That is crazy. And here it feels relaxed. Well, all the pain's not there anymore.
How's your brain fog?
That's a lot better, a lot better. I can never use that leg to go down.
Were you able to do that before, dorsiflex your ankle?
I'm not gonna move my ankle at all. Mm-hmm. I feel them shooting on my foot. Remember how my leg wouldn't stay like this?
Yeah.
It's like weird because I feel my foot touching the ground. So it's a new sensation.
But your knee doesn't look like it's snapping back.
I know, I feel the muscle.
And it's not rolling out.
I couldn't stand on my foot like that.
No.
I could never. But I can do this. It's like new. Like I could never keep my hand on my leg. Maybe it'd fall off. Mm-hmm. I can taste my saliva. On that side, I haven't tasted anything in a long time. I'm getting my voice back. Before it was, I didn't have my tone, I felt like it wasn't me, like I couldn't control it right.
I was slurring.
Yeah, like slurring, it's like my tongue is not lazy in my mouth right now. Like I don't feel like I'm gonna bite my tongue or cheek like I've always done. Wow.
Can you taste it on the left
side? I can taste it on my left side. That is weird. It's almost like I just tasted orange juice for the first time.
You can feel inside on the inside your cheek.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't do that before.
I couldn't hold my tongue like that before. That's weird. It just seems like the more time is going by, it's doing more and more things.
Are you having any pain on your left side now?
None at all, which is weird. I have no pain on my left side at all right now. Like, I feel like I want to go take a nap and like relax like I've never done before without pain. I bought a massager just to try and help get rid of my pain in my calf alone. I one time told you I wanted to cut off. I almost want to do it again.